Thank you for joining us on WXII12.com. I'm meteorologist Brian Slocum. Interesting weather setup for your Friday. First and foremost, as we speak, a cold front is pressing through the area. It's not bringing any significant weather changes that you might feel. It will be a little colder today and initially blustery, but these early winds are going to diminish as the day wears on. The air, though, behind this is significantly drier, and we're talking about winter weather possibilities for tomorrow. That dry air may have a significant impact on what's coming from this area of low pressure that will be tracking through the southern states and in the general direction of the Carolinas. Planning for your day, Burlington, Reidsville, got caught up there. 35 degrees with cold winds in the forecast, sunshine early on with more clouds developing later on tonight. It will be a cold and relatively blustery day. The cold air is in place. That's not going to be an issue. And if we do get wet weather, it will be wintry in nature. There will be moisture building in. The question is how much, and will it be enough to overcome that very dry air at the surface? Right now, we are anticipating a period of snow and sleet during the day, changing over to freezing rain, but the dry air makes conditions for developing snow and ice crystals a little more difficult for that to happen. So, also considering that the models that usually help us with the forecast are keeping the moisture levels down, it's going to be tough to see totals like 4 inches, like some of the models are showing in Galax. I think we're favoring lighter accumulation, which will happen immediately and will likely be a higher impact type of situation, because we're talking about the possibility of both snow and ice in the area. And the fact that it's been so cold, it's going to keep our temperatures down. And whatever starts to fall will have an impact on the road conditions nearly immediately because of that. So here's what we're going with Friday right now, and this could change in the next 24 hours. A chance for sleet and snow during the day, likely beginning mid-morning, continuing through the afternoon, and ending in the evening, potentially as some freezing drizzle or light freezing rain. We are expecting light accumulation possible. Even some icing is a good possibility over the Piedmont Triad. The foothills, sleet and snow showers, then icy with up to 2 inches possible. The higher end will be across the northernmost states, and snow mainly for the mountains, ending as a period of freezing rain. Could see up to 3 inches if we get enough moisture. That is going to be the big if and the biggest forecast challenge that we are facing right now. Either way, when you're talking about sleet and freezing rain and snow-covered surfaces, roads will become slippery tomorrow, pre-treated or not. That will continue into Friday night and likely into Saturday morning, but we will have sunny skies for the weekend. Temperatures in the upper 30s, and then a serious warm-up beginning Monday, temperatures returning to the 60s.